Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran Indian singer Anuradha Podwal's family. Anuradha Podwal is an Indian playback singer who is known for her soft and euphonious melodies that tune with the heartbeats. She created her own peak in the romantic genre and later strengthened the roots of her voice in the spiritual genre of music. She was born as Alka Nadakarni on 27 October 1954 in Karwar, Bombay State, India. She was born to a Konkani family in Uttara Kannada of Karnataka, India, but was raised in Mumbai. She came from a family where singing was looked upon as a taboo. Her father was totally against her singing. However, her mother supported her talent and sent her to a local music school to learn singing. She got married to late Arun Podwal, who was a music composer. They had a son named Aditya Podwal, who died of kidney failure at the age of 35 on 12 September 2020. She has a daughter named Kavita Podwal, who is also a singer. She had one more daughter, who died a month later of her birth. She pursued her graduation from St. Xavier's College, situated in Mumbai. She claims never to have taken any training of music. Her mother sent her to a local music school where she learned valuable lessons of singing. She also received training in various places but failed in the process. She took Lata Mangeshkar as her mentor and started practicing for hours following Lata Ji's notes. S.D. Burman offered her a song in 1973 film Abhiman, which was a Shiva Shloka. In the same year, she made her first film debut with Yashoda. In 1974, she released a record of Marathi songs Bhav Geetan that became very popular. She got her first breakthrough in the movie Kali Charan in 1976. Her first solo was in the film Aap Beeti. She also sang for various composers like Rajesh Roshan, Jaydev, Kalyanji Anandji and many more. She is known in Bollywood for her songs in the movies like Hero, Meri Jung, Batwara, Nagina and Ram Lakhan. After reaching the peak of her career in Bollywood, she declared that she would sing only for T-series. She then started her career as a devotional singer, earning much of her fame and popularity. She did return to sing for Bollywood again, but her comeback only received few audiences. She continued to sing devotional songs and released several music albums, which has become her forte. She has also sung in other languages that include Kannada, Marwari, Marathi, Bengali, Tamil, Punjabi and many more. She was awarded the Padma Shri, India's fourth highest civilian award by the Government of India in 2017. She is a recipient of the National Film Award and a four-time winner of the Filmfare Award. Although primarily a playback singer, she has also sung several bhajans. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.